Phoenix, Arizona is the site for what would become a classic WNBA All-Star game. There's Brittany Griner dunking in warm-ups. This is Brittany Griner jamming in the game off the dish from Maya Moore. That's well done. Thank you to later action. Fourth quarter, Shoni Schimmel drives and finds Tina Charles. Tina Charles knocks it down. 97-96, West in front. Now it's 108-99. Schimmel drives and gets a tough bank shot there. She was 11-24 from the field. That made it 110-99. Later, East trying to run out the clock to see the window. Skylar Diggins pokes it away. Sue Bird keeps it in bounds. Diggins gets the layup. 27 points on the game. We're tied at 112. What a comeback. Tamika Catchings trying to win this thing as time is winding down. Her jumper on the run. No good. Look who picks it up. Maya Moore going the other way. How about the half-court heat for the win? Off the glass and no good. So we go for the first time ever in the WNBA All-Star game into overtime in the OT. It's Maya Moore for three. She is 4 of 10 from range on the game. 124-117 West in front. Shoni Schimmel, though, step back. Three goes down. She had 29 points. That's an All-Star game record. Later, the score 124-123. The West can't get a bucket to go. Tamika Catchings comes up with the loose ball, goes the other way. Less than 10 seconds in the OT. She gets the layup. So the East goes up 125-124. 6 seconds to go. Last chance for the West. Skylar Diggins gets stripped of the ball. And the East, with the comeback in OT, gets the W in a thriller. Your final score, 125-124.